We scouted at a lot of places. We've been to Bermuda. We talked about doing this in Vail, a mountain version on the snowmobiles. We'd been to the Bahamas, Cayman Islands. We'd scouted Florida, and we decided on the British Virgin Islands. This trip really was... The British Virgin Islands is a great venue. The people are very friendly. The water's blue. The wind is very consistent. The Film Commission, tremendously supportive. This was a movie into the unknown. This was supposed to be 6 people on a boat. It ended up being 8 people on a boat, and then it became 9 with the addition of Chip Bird. Ted Hauser had just come back from the America's Cup. Cindy and Kim. Skip. A lot of people don't know that Skip actually is a prince. Catherine always got a rum runner in her hand at all times. Corinne's the quiet one. Katie actually stepped up to the plate. Looking back on it now, I can laugh. But it was a very, very arduous, serious undertaking. The making of it makes sense. Jellyfish was actually planned. I'd been underwater earlier that day. We had some problems with the rope wrapped around the prop, and I'd been down with my equipment on and seen the jellyfish.
It just got stung by a jellyfish!
Oh my god! Oh my god, a jellyfish!
Dude, the jellyfish just got me across my whole fucking back. My eyes are burning out of my head. I need some fucking towel. Kill the camera, give me a towel, please.
Towel, please!
It's a little wet!
Oh, soy!
Shit, I'll urinate on you.
We were trying to kill Chip Burley.
Regular water is all it took, guys. That's all it took. You didn't have to kill me.
I've noticed you around. I find you very attractive.
We really had to get off the boat because tensions, the crew, there was talk of a mutiny.
I was kidnapped.
I was bitten by...
Oh my god! I find you very attractive.
I think the island really gave us time to recollect our thoughts.
Would you go to bed with me?
The tension on the boat was normally loosened up by we passed the time playing games. Some drugs on the boat.
Get up, stand up, stand up for your right.
Obviously, this is an issue with the US Coast Guard, the British Customs. I think we would have got better performances had there been narcotics on board.
Is the Chip on the boat? No.
Did I think it's just singing Dangles in the Dark?
No, but.
No!
Jumping off the mast, getting that shot, you know, that was a hard one. Jumping off the mast was extremely difficult, and I had to do that stunt myself because we couldn't find anyone else to do it.
He has to do this to prove he's cool!